The ocean covers 70% of the planet and is vital to life on Earth. But the ocean is under attack.
You're fishing illegally in these waters. Leave immediately.
Gangsters and pirates have turned it into a crime scene.
To them, fish is basically money swimming around in the sea.
Stealing the last reserves of fish.
$23 billion enters the market illegally each year.
What we're looking at is murder of the ocean.
Monster trawlers, illegal nets,
bloody graveyard,
and slave labor.
Oh my God, a young boy.
But a new generation of activists may be turning the tide.
We have names. This is all our ocean. It's my kids' ocean. It's your kids' ocean.
Putting their lives on the line.
Anticipate that there will be some retaliation.
To fight crimes against the ocean.
If the ocean dies, we die.